60s, and it was all I always wanted.
And you were making Rosemary's Baby, after Rosemary's Baby was a hit.
Yes, after Rosemary's Baby was a hit, because it was a well-made film. It was an entertaining film, and after all, I think that showbiz is entertainment.